Ever been puzzled by disappearing columns in Excel that leave your data looking incomplete? Don't worry. In just a few minutes, I'm going to teach you how to show hidden columns in Excel and bring those missing columns back to life. Let's dive in. First, let's talk about how to spot hidden columns. If you're looking at columns D and F, but column E seems to have vanished, that's a clear sign it's hidden. Here's how to show hidden columns in Excel. 1. Click and drag to select the columns around the hidden one. For example, select columns D and F. 2. Right-click on the selected columns and choose Unhide. And there you go, column E is visible again. Now, what if column A is hidden? Since you can't see it, here's a quick trick. 1. Click and drag from column B all the way left. Even though you can't see column A, Excel will still select it. 2. Right-click and choose Unhide, and column A will reappear. If you have several columns hidden and want to know how to unhide all hidden columns in Excel at once, don't worry. I'll show you how to do that too. But first, if you're ready to master Excel, now's your chance to grab my $397 beginner to expert Excel course for free. This offer won't last forever, so make sure to subscribe, like this video, and comment "I want the course" below. All right, now back to how to unhide all hidden columns in Excel. 1. Click the small triangle at the top left corner of your worksheet to select the entire sheet. 2. Right-click on any column header and select Unhide. Now all your hidden columns are visible again.